Megan.
And we just moved into the new building. We don't know what it's called yet, but it's really pretty and big and modern. And we love our new bathroom.
The rooms are really big and the furniture is really nice.
And our mattress still had plastic over it, so it's brand new. Exciting.
I'm excited to have time away from everybody else and not have to go out to see other people.
And living at the annex was a little rough, but I think it was worth it. It was worth the wait.